please. This is Viva Las Vegas, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Del Villarreal from Detroit, Michigan. I am your MC and DJ this afternoon. I hope you folks are having a great time here. Let's bring this next boys up. I think they're just about ready to go. Are you ready? Shall I make more announcements? They're ready to go. You're ready for 10 minutes. I'm sorry, I'm wasting time. Let me get out of their way. I gotta say right now, I hope you've saved some money because the band has put together some great new merchandise, which I'm sure they're gonna tell you about. They'll be selling right after the show as well. We're so happy to have them back on stage here for you folks here at the Hot Rod Custom Car Show. Amazing band from the late 70s, early 80s. Do you remember all their hits? They recorded Mercury Records. They wanna make a circuit with you. Folks, they are ready to go. Are you ready to go? Let's hear a big Viva Las Vegas Hot Rod Custom Car Show for the Polecat.
Yeah. face out from the 80s, but it seems to have broken all. This one goes out to everyone who bought a car today. This one's called Red Ready Amber, and it's for stealing cars. Yeah! Let's see you back from it. You're polishing him too much.
Phil, are you working?
From the podcast all on one stage at the same time. It's a lovely place to be. We all had records in the charts, so you got the chart, British chart band. This one's goes out to Lux and Tim. Actually, this one goes out to anyone that doesn't know who Charlie Feathers is. If you've seen that video.
Feathers, if you don't know
Charlie. It's called Sunglasses After Dark.
You can all leave now if you don't know who Charlie Feathers is.
I'm Loser off our 80s album. You know what, Viva Las Vegas used to be all guys from the 50s. Now you just have to be in your 50s.
Yes! Shoot!
This one's called Hip Hip Baby. To join in before you two knackered going crazy. Oh, yeah. This one's called Little Pig. Buy another one. See, you know the words.
We'll be right back.
chin chins. When I'm a wolf and I want to come in, when I huff and I puff and I huff and I puff and I blow your house, chin chin, come on. Ooh, ho,
chin chin chin.
When I'm a wolf and I want to come in, ooh, ho, ho,
chin chin chin.
When I'm a wolf and I want to come in, when I huff and I puff and I huff and I puff and I blow your house,
chin chin. Let's do it again, come on.
Let's run!
Fantastic. I did overindulge a little bit last night, but I think that's what it's all about, right? Graham Murphy got out of bed. I think that's worth a round of applause on his own. Yes! In fact, I made it out of bed, I think. It's fucking great.
Yeah, that's funny. This one is goes back to our punk and Teddy Boy roots. Gotta mix it together. Got a bit of stick for it at the time, but there you go. This one's What Do I Get, done in the style of Crazy Cavern.
I'm
free those t-shirts. Come and meet us afterwards, we'll sign anything. Any body part, he means anything. But come and buy some of our t-shirts and meet us. We pass. Sounds like cheap stuff. What's
wrong
now?
Phil Bloomberg's in the fucking...
Oh, yeah.
After
I introduce you to Phil Bloomberg, the guy that wrote Rockabilly Guy, founding member of the podcast. First time in America for over a decade.
It's so lovely to see him here. I'm fucking so made up.
We have all the founding members. Even Chris Hawkes is here somewhere, our founding drummer, who's all the name. He'd be very small from here.
He's all of the name.
Is that him?
He did.
No,
where is he?
He don't even look like him.
He doesn't even look like him.
Anyway, we'll do this one for you. It's a Cliff song. He hasn't been arrested yet, so we're going to do his song until he does. Can we say yeah? Mommy says no more. Daddy says no more. Brother says no more. But then...
Man, we might as well be dead.
Signing autographs and brand-